back at the Russian today. I'm just waiting here, next up at the toll booth here to get assigned a parking lot to go park in, and then I'll head down to the river. So should be up there in the next couple minutes, and I should have my gear on about 15-20 minutes after that, so I'll be on the water here soon. Hi, good, how are you?
Good, have you been here before?
Yeah.
Alright. There should be one spot in the King Salmon parking lot.
Okay.
Would you like a map of the area at all?
No, that's fine. Thank you. So I got a parking spot in the Pink Salmon lot, which I think is about middle of the parking lot, so I think that'll work out pretty good. Park there, and then I'm gonna head up the Russian River. Last time I was here, I headed downriver to the confluence where the Russian meets the Kenai. Now it's a little bit later in the season. There's more fish in the Russian though, and so upriver has been doing a little bit better from what I hear. So we're gonna head upriver and try our luck. Got all my gear. Just got the fly rod rigged up and I'm heading down from the Pink Salmon lot. So I've never parked here and gone down to the river, so this will be new. I've also never gone upriver this far, so be a new experience here. Here's some information that they have by all the spots going down from the lots to the water. Just take a quick look here. You guys can pause it if you want to take a look. So a lot of my salmon fishing gear is down at my camper, and I'm not coming from there, so I don't have a lot of the gear I'd like to have, specifically a net, but we're gonna give this a shot anyways. Definitely gonna be sporting with the equipment I have, so. And I'm already hearing people hook fish as I'm walking down, so that's a good sign. And I got a black bear right across from me. Smaller black bear, looks to be by itself. Just finished fishing in my first spot for maybe 10 or 15 minutes. I didn't hook anything. I only saw like one or two fish running right here. So I'm gonna try moving down. I did see that black bear at this first spot, so that was cool. But not a lot of fish right here. So I'm gonna move downriver. That's where I was seeing people hook fish at. And see if I can find an opening down there and hook up with a couple. I'm still headed downriver here. I just got done talking to another couple, and they said they talked to a few people who were fishing upriver quite a ways up by the Russian River Falls, and said it was like Bear City up there. So while that might make for good film, it doesn't make for good fishing, so I'm not gonna go up any further. I'm gonna go down, and there'll be more people, but hopefully I can find a spot to get in, and we'll be able to find a few fish. I don't know if a limit's gonna happen today. It doesn't look like anybody's got their limit at this point, and I hear it's kind of slow, so I'll be happy if I can get two or three at this point. All right, guys, we're on the Russian here. I got lots of fish. Got a slight tangle here. I'm just waiting for fish here. I don't know if you guys can see. I'm gonna go over you. Thank you, sir. dashed fish. Stop. Stop. You look. Not quite.
Five, limit's nine, so.
right, guys, this is six. Seven out of nine. I'm gonna fillet these. There's no more running right now, it doesn't look like, so I'm gonna fillet these and then look for a little bit longer and see if there's any more fish running, but this might be it. It might just be seven tonight. All right, I just wrapped up here at the Russian. Ended up getting seven sockeyes. Limit's nine, so they really dropped off on the run there. So I was seeing fish for a while. I sight fished every one of them, but they just kind of fell off. So about the past half hour, I didn't see anything go by. So I filleted the fish, was spot checking the water and wasn't seeing anything come up. So I'm gonna get out of here. It's about 8:30. I gotta drive back to Anchorage. So I got about 2 hour drive back with all the traffic there's gonna be. So I'll see you guys next time.